Yo, boom, bam, you know who it is. Young Jilly, aka Drill Minister. Guys, this week, when I look behind me, I see a building that is devoid of humanity. A bando full of greed. So greedy, they literally snatch the food from the mouths of the hungry. From the 1.4 million children that are now going to be starving in the UK due to this government. Too fat with corruption to see the destruction that they're creating. They can find money for loans to bail out big business. They can find money to give themselves a pay rise in a time of crisis. They can find money to line the pockets of private companies operating at a loss. But they can't find the heart to help the poorest people in Britain. Next time you people in there are voting, think of the people you're stealing from. Because I'm being serious, some of you need to get out here on the streets and look them in their eyes. Because it's you that are in the Houses of Parliament that could be robbing them of their future. This ain't even about a mayor campaign or nothing like that. This is about the system, how corrupt it is. This is about revolution. Boom, bam.